wind. What could it be?
Target the Resistance heavy cruiser.
Our dear Cid, slain by his son. A common tale of late.
Firing solution complete. Sighting is good.
Release valves open. The nether sighters are critical.
Auxiliary show clear.
Put an end to this. They have already surrendered.
Let us make of this an offering. One he might see even now. Vinar, what say you?
The main battery stands ready.
I beg you!
Fire. Once they see that there can be no surrender, the Resistance must needs come at us with all they have. We will answer their attack head-on and destroy them before the eyes of all Rabanasta.
If you do this, the people will only grow to hate you the more.
And should I pardon them, they will only rise up yet again.
I do not believe they would. In cooperation lies our hope. You are mistaken. You are wrong, brother.
And if I am? You had best find the strength you need to correct me then.
Ship sighted ahead! A score or more! The Resistance fleet, my lord!
Hear this! Today we write the first page of a new history. Our history. Each of you must play his part. Put down this rebellion. For Arcadia, we fight!
For Arcadia!
May fortune favor us all.
This is Autos Leader. Keep your formations tied. Give them a warm welcome.
Many more to choose from. Right for the taking.
Fire!
the second volley. Be quick! By the gods!
She's lost! Unknown ship from abaft!
Could it be?
Uncle, it is I! I'm crossing to the Bahamut to stop Bane!
What are you saying? You are too rash! Your duties come after the battle is over.
If we allow them to destroy us here, there will be no after. You must assist our charge.
Stop! You must pull back. Stop the strong.
Hold it! I mean, wait! This is Larsa Solidor. I'm going in with her, so we're fine. I got the princess covered.
Larsa Solidor? So you hold him as a hostage?
No, Uncle. He will fight with us against Vayne. Leave it to us!
Understood. Our fate is in your hands.
Yes.
I got the princess covered.
Larsa should say that. We're relying on you for fire support. Give him something to think about. We'll pick our moment and make our move. Vayne will be in the fortress's command tower. I saw something of the like on our way in here. Right above our heads.
We need not fight all the Empire to win. If we can get to Vayne, we can put an end to this war.
Let's get going then. Find Vayne wherever he's perched and knock him off.
Yeah.
The Resistance fights their battle well. We dare not fail them. We dare not falter.
Stop worrying. We just have to clean up here, and then Ash will be the queen.
It's kind of hard to believe. I can't even imagine trying to rule a whole kingdom.
A queen might always run away with the help of a sky pirate looking to raise his bounty a peg.
I doubt our queen would need the help of any sky pirates.
Do you really think me as strong as all that?
Who said anything about strong? You'll make it. You got good friends.
Yeah.
So you have lived.
I am Judge Magister. Even in disgrace, my just reward for aiding the Empire that destroyed my homeland.
Gabranth, do not blame yourself anymore.
You confound me, brother. You failed Landis. You failed Damaska. All you were to protect. Yet you still hold on to your honor. How?
I had someone more important to defend. And defender I have. How is it that you have survived? Is it not because you defend Lord Larsa?
Silence! All was stripped from me. Only hatred for the brother who fled our homeland remains mine. Tell me, why do you forsake that which you must hold most precious?
I do as I must, brother. Or is that not answer enough?
Futile, Barsh. Long have I walked in hatred's company. As long as I can curse your name, I shall not be defeated.
Then come! Wield your hatred and crush me! I welcome it!
Thank you.
ends at my blade.
I would ask you the same. Let this end, Noah.
I have no right to be called by that name.
Then live and reclaim it.